action. It is actually illegal, though. Thanks for watching ABC 7, where you always get more. That's our promise to you. I'm Jeff Butera.
Hi, everyone. I'm Krista Fogelsong. A marine expert says this is one of the largest herds of manatees he's ever seen here in Southwest Florida.
And your big story at 7, our Jennifer Veglis gets us more on why these swimmers in the video should have kept their hands to themselves.
They may be called sea cows.
They are such an important feature to our environment.
But experts say this manatee mating herd is no petting zoo. It flooded Naples Beach Tuesday morning, catching everyone's attention.
There it is. There's a manatee.
Oh my gosh.
Some taken aback. One man patting the top of the water. Others sticking their hands underwater.
I wouldn't be surprised if a few people that didn't know the rules couldn't resist reaching out and touching them.
Rules and regulations you must follow.
Manatees were very endangered.
FGCU Associate Professor Dr. Billy Gunnels says this is actually a mating herd, with one female leading and 10 to 15 males following behind.
Males will follow them for miles upon miles. I mean, sometimes more than 100 miles, they'll just follow a female for days upon days until she's willing to mate.
He says this leaves her stressed. The only thing that could make matters worse,
I would pet them.
Is that so? What should you do if a manatee approaches you? Back up.
I'd just watch. I'm too scared to approach.
I'd just coexist in you know, on this beautiful planet with them, and let them, you know, wander around us.
In Naples, Jennifer Veglis, ABC 7.